What keeps me going, what keeps me improving, the fear. I need to feel that pure sensation of that fear in order to grow, in order to evolve, to move forward. Just like anything in life, looking at something and being just like so scared in every single way, and your whole entire being just trying to stop you from doing it. That is when you know you're growing. That is when you know you're taking that next step. And I won't even endeavor to move close to something until I have that pure fear, that paralyzing fear in every single way, mentally, physically, emotionally, just so scared of doing something. The anxiety is like so overcoming, overpowering. That's when I know I'm on the right track. That's when I know that I have to really bring out the best of myself in order to be able to achieve this, to pull it off.